that the children born today will never know war between us and their mothers will know no sorrow. Allow me to end by the simple words, Shalom, Salam, Peace.